everyone, for those who really wish to work in healthcare field after your NEET exam, you people might be now thinking, now this time I'm unable to get a seat for my MBBS. Should I try for some other course? Will I still be in a healthcare? The answer is yes. Those who watched the part one video of this, you might be knowing there are n number of courses, right, which will make you to work in a healthcare field. If your aim is to work in your healthcare field in your future, as I told, it is not always the doctor who rules the hospital. There are n number of people who is working in the hospital along with very closely with the patient. It is not only the doctor. Nice, take your nurse or many people.